Hello students, now I'm going to discuss with you the answers of Standard 6 Language Lesson Number 4, Noun, Gender. Start. We will start with exercise A. It is match the nouns of the masculine gender with the correct noun of feminine gender. So husband, wife, lord, lady, bridegroom, bride, god, goddess, waiter, waitress, shepherd, shepherdess, sir, madam, baron, baroness, son-in-law, daughter-in-law, prince, princess. Now, exercise B, solve the crossword puzzle. Across, king, queen, bull, cow, priest, priestess, stag, hind, ram, eve. Now down, emperor, empress, nephew, niece, filly, colt, horse, mare, widow, widower. Now bit C, this fill in the blanks with the opposite gender of the underlined nouns. The host and the hostess welcomed the guest. My great uncle and great aunt lives in Dehradun. I was reading a story about a wizard and a witch. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the show. Meet my son and daughter Hemant and Hema. Don't the bride and bridegroom look lovely? There was a documentary on the emperor and the empress of China. Is that a he-bear? I thought it was a she-bear. Last year our school had a headmaster. This year we will have a headmistress. The prince and the princess of Lithuania are visiting Delhi. This is the answer, exercise D. Rewrite these sentences by changing the underlined nouns to their opposite gender. The first one, the tiger and the lion were in different cages. My mother and aunt liked to play badminton. The master summoned the manservant. The actor autographed the waitress's handkerchief. The boy couldn't believe that he was an heir. The king and the prince went for a walk. Is the sorcerer more powerful than the wizard? The duchess welcomed the baron. The landlady owns a peahen. The bridegroom smiled at his mother-in-law.